just started the projector and was on my way back downstairs when the film broke and the shadow creature appeared.
Then maybe we'd better start in the projection room.
And we'll start somewhere else.
Like anywhere else.
Here's the projection room, but I don't know what to expect to find.
Neither do we, Mr. Davies. But this wasn't it.
Oh, no. Film. It's been cut to pieces.
Who would do such a thing?
I don't know. The producer lent me his only copy of the movie for the preview. Oh, he'll be furious.
I guess we'll have to look for clues.
There ought to be a light switch around here somewhere.
Aw, Shaggy, the best place to look for a shadow creature is in the dark.
Like, why do you think I'm looking for the light?
Never mind. Here he is now. All right, you shadow creature, prepare to see light. Da-da-da-da-da-da! Puppy power! I got him, Uncle Scoop. I got him. Don't I got him?
Let go of me, you little fool.
He's right, Scoob. We're goners.
Goners?
Who are you?
Like, we'd like to ask you the same question.
Except I think we already know.
That's right. He's Creighton Ames.
Oh.
Huh? Jeepers, the famous actor.
Apparently not famous enough for Mr. Davies, then. He's given the Batty Award for Best Actor to somebody else. For 3 years in a row. I'm warning you, Davies, you haven't seen the last of me.
Mr. Ames sure seemed mad.
Oh, well, don't worry about him. He's just a sore loser. Go ahead and look around, kids. But I've got to try to explain this to the newspapers.
Then we'd better get back to looking for clues.
Right, Velma? And Scoob and I know just the place. The kitchen.
Oh, I get it. No, I don't get it. But my Uncle Scooby always gets his shadow creature. Yow!
Hey, how about that? A full-page ad for the awards in the Times.
That's very impressive.
Nearly as impressive as what will happen to you. Unless you leave here at one.
We'll see about that.
So you